Hello, my name is Josh Mitchell. And as you can see here, I have me a ball python. Brock, also known as Broccoli. Now today, we're going to feed Broccoli with a mouse, or a rat, but I like to call him a rat, or a mouse, excuse me. So, first of all, we're going to untangle Brock here. If he wants to cooperate, come here, sir. Be very delicate with these things, because they could attack at any moment. Right now, my life is in danger. As you can see, he's squeezing quite tightly. My fingers are losing circulation. Now, the key to handling a snake is you have to show no fear. They can sense it with their tongues. There you go. Now that I have freed myself from the entanglement of the beast, we're going to lower him and down into his cave. Quite slowly, just like this. Good man. Off you go now. Perfect. Now, we don't have much time because he might try to escape, so we're going to grab the rat. I'm going to let my associate, Ryan McFarr, say hello, Ryan.
Hello, mate.
All right. Now?
Now, we're going to prepare to...
We'll try and keep this camera steady, because we all know how you don't like an unsteady camera. I know I don't.
Picky audience.
So, no sudden movements, no jerky movements, because he could strike at any moment.
Prepare yourself.
I would like to make a shout out to my mom. Hello, Mom. Haley, Ashley. And Coastal Christian, I hope you're watching. He's in the pen. We have an aerial view. This is intense, folks. At any moment, he could strike without warning. He senses him. He's got him!
Ow.
He's got him! A kill shot! A kill shot! In the face! Slow motion. He senses him. He's got him! He's got him! A kill shot! A kill shot! In the face!
To the face.
Now we're going to get a little close up here. You are staring at the anus, I believe, of the mouse. We'll edit this out. Now I'm going to hand the camera back to my associate, Ryan McFarr, as we film. As you can see, he's slowly strangling his prey to death. It's quite a gruesome yet natural thing of the rainforest. Now, what you may see right now is quite graphic, so any small children are in the room bugging you, I'd suggest you kick them out.
Haley?
As you can see, he has happy feet.
I'm not the one who's so far away when I feel the snake bite and tear my veins. Never did I wanna be here again, and I don't remember why I came. Stay. shade by the moonlight. Why my thoughts aren't so clear. Demons dreaming, breathing, breathing, and coming back again. I'm like a one so far away when I feel the snake by the end of my veins. Never did I wanna be here again, and I don't remember.
Back home, folks.